Cornerstone 9.5 inventory comes with over a dozen new and improved workflows and window options. They're designed to help you process orders and receipts more efficiently, so you can get back to what's most important, your patients. Let's check out some of these improvements by following the process of ordering and receiving inventory, starting with placing items on the want list. Now, when an item is added to the want list, a notice appears if the item is on an order already or on back order. You can still add the item to the list if needed. For easier sorting when ordering, we've added two new filters to the purchasing work list, location and item classification. To use these filters, simply click the drop-down arrow and choose either the location or classification you need to filter by and click the search icon. The same invoice item can now be added more than once to the same purchase order. Try using this feature when different quantities are purchased at different costs, or when specific quantities are earmarked for a particular client. To improve receipt reconciliation, we've added an extended cost column to the Receive Purchase Order window. To add the column, simply click the column header, select Columns, and choose Extended Cost. You can manipulate columns from this window and the Create Edit Purchase windows. For example, drag and sort columns to your preferred order. These changes will be retained per logged-in user. Here's another time saver for your vendor receipts. Now when you manually enter items on a receipt and need to save it to complete later, if you open that receipt later, the items will be displayed in the order they were originally entered. This makes it much easier to reconcile with the packing slip. To learn more about Cornerstone 9.5 features, check out the full course on the IDEXX Learning Center or read the release notes for all the updated features and fixes.